There we go.
Well, hello there. It's been a long, long time. That's the first line of this Willie Nelson song, Ain't It Funny How Time Slips Away? Ain't It True? And I'm Debbie Jean, and this is the Debbie Jean Show, and this is episode 69. And I'm here to give you some music and just share music on this lovely, beautiful musical path that I'm on. I'm having the time of my life with the music. I don't know what I would do without it at this point. So come along and join me. I hope you can sit down and relax, really, honestly. Because that's what the work that I do is like coffee house style, and I want you to just let yourself go in the music. Hello there, it's been a long, long time. How you doing? I guess I'm doing fine. It's been so long, it seems that it was only yesterday. Surprising. Okay, I'm gonna do a Debbie Jean tune for you here. I'm trying to get comfortable on this throne. I'm the queen bee. All right, I'm gonna do a Debbie Jean song for you, and it's, why everything went away. Come back. Okay, here we go. All righty. Cable stays right there. It's this right here that's messing me up. I just can't get it right in the right position. That's all right. Okay, here we go. This is called She's Filled Up With Rain. I wrote this in 2020. It's part of my 2020 storybook. Outside, holding up the sky, and she's wondering why. saw you, she remembers. You found her place. Now she's filled up with rain, and she's empty again. Oh, she's filled up with rain, and she's empty again. You belong to her long ago. Before your own personal wars began, now she's wandering, and she's wondering, will she ever see you? Walks, walks, walks to the end of the earth. She swims, swims, swims to the bottom of the sea. Faces in the mountains have sad eyes. Still she can't find you there. Cause she's filled up with rain. But she really wants to be by your side. Your riverbank is flowing over. Yeah, she's in for a hell of a ride. She's filled up with rain, and she's empty again.
Would have been hanging out there. Okay. Hello, hello. Okay, now I'm going to do she's filled up with rain and therefore she can't find her way home. A little blind faith for you now. Can't find my way home. And I am going to use a pick for this. Thank you.
must change.
That was Blind Faith. I blindly made my way through that. Okay, yes. You know, I do new songs every week, and sometimes I have to reach a bit to be able to do them. That was one of those. Okay, so, but you know, they fit into my scheme. They fit into my scheme of things. So, and I love the songs. And so I just have fun. All right, so now I'm going to do a Debbie Jean song, and it's On Your Way Home, because that last song, I couldn't find my way home, and so I found the solution in one of my own songs. Okay. And I don't need this. I do like to switch back and forth between picks and non-picks just to try to get different sounds. That's just really fun. This one probably could use a pick, actually. I just put it down. Yeah, all right. I will. crazy, telling pretty lies. He's a thing, but it won't lift you out of the frame. Oh, by the way, well, it turns out the devil's just a sad old ghost. How can he have such a hold on you? Turn him loose, don't be a fool. Listen, my friend, home's just a place in your heart. Shake off your demons, face the sun. Love on yourself, most difficult one. I ain't saying it's easy, but you can. Open your soul and go for the door. Let your light shine, 'cause you're on your way home. Was my best idea, but
there you have it.
That's definitely an example of I write songs that are over my head. But I wrote that like in 2020. Yeah, so like January of 2020. So I should probably be getting it in hand by now. That's the thing with learning to play guitar. It's like, you just have to keep working. I practice probably 2 hours a day, every day now. Now that I'm in my fifth year, I'll have my 5-year pin in September with learning to play this thing. And oh, what a journey. It's been so cool. It's the best thing that ever happened to me, learning to play music. So I invite you all to pick it up, man. If I can do it at age 63, you know, just pick it up and start doing it with no musical training, except for I was singing karaoke, I will say that. I was singing karaoke for a few years before I started playing guitar, and then whammo, I got bit by the guitar bug. So I have like 5 guitars. By the time you see me next week, I hope I will have all of them on the wall behind me, so I just moved into this place, and so I'm getting it all fixed up like the way I like it. And we're really close to the beach here, and that's really cool. So it's a nice big place. All right, so speaking of old daisies, age 63 and up, or even, you know, anybody that feels like an old daisy. I used to be a hippie chick back in the day, so that's just my era. And I feel like everybody that's like my age, right around my age, has a Bobby McGee in their past. So this is a story song, a Kris Kristofferson song that Janis Joplin made special, really. And it's a story. Bobby, I know you're out there.
busted flat, bad and bruised. I was waiting on a train when I was feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thought the diesel down just before it rained. Rode his whole way to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. When she hand in mine, we sang every song that Driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing there to lose. Nothing, honey, if it ain't free. And feeling good was easy love when he sang blues. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. It was good enough for me and my Bobby Money. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California storm, yeah, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done, yeah, Bobby, baby, kept me from the cold. One day up near Salinas, thought I let him slip away. Looking for that home, I hope he finds it. Will I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday to be holding Bobby's body next to mine? Freedom's just another word for nothing left. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. It was good enough for me and my Bobby, yeah. La-di-da. Hey now, Bobby McGee, yeah. Lord, I called him my lover, I called him my man, I called him my lover, I did the best I can. Hey, come on now, come on now. Low, 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 low. Bobby McGee, oh.
Oh, that ending was a little abrupt, but you get the picture, right? That was Bobby McGee. And so another week. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend and that you enjoyed my little piece of music path that I'm sharing. And I hope you'll like me. I like being liked, don't we all, right? And drop me a line. Love, love, love. Look me up on YouTube, Deb Osgood Music. And I'm Debbie Jean. And peace, love, and live music forever. Eek. I gotta unfold myself from this place. I love you. It's cool. It's all cool.